recording.
I'll go over to the preacher then. Can I ask you?
You don't want to play first.
Okay.
No, I'm Capone apologetic. If you ask a question.
Let's get on with it.
No, if you ask a question, I'll ask a question.
Are you scared? Are you worried?
No, we play first.
No, okay, I'll ask you. You came here to preach, yes? No, did you come here to preach? You did. So let me ask you, you preach Christian.
Equal opportunity.
Yeah, okay, listen. Let's get started. Let's get started. Okay, if we fight verbally, I'll go over to the picture. I'll go over to the
preacher.
Let's get started. Now, in your Bible, is the Bible true?
I'll read the verse, what it says.
What do you believe? Okay, anyway, we are trying to talk. So you can read. Okay, go on.
It says in 2 Timothy chapter 3 verse 16, All scripture is by inspiration of God and is profitable for doctrine, for reproof, for correction and instruction in righteousness.
Okay, read it again. Very important what you read.
All scripture is given by inspiration of God,
right,
and is profitable,
yes,
for doctrine,
yes,
for reproof,
yes,
for correction,
yes,
for instruction,
yes,
in righteousness.
Right, he's talking about the Bible. Okay, it's been recorded. Now, I want to ask you something. When you Christians invite us to become Christians, okay, you people tell us that we should read the Bible, we should follow the Bible. Okay? Now, in your Bible, which, by the way, the Bible you have, yeah, how many books in it?
66.
Okay. So, is that the true Bible?
Yes.
So, the Bible with 66 books, which is the Protestant Bible, that is the true Bible. Yes?
Yes.
Right. So, the Orthodox Bible with 81 books, and the Catholic Bible with 73 books, they are not true.
How many questions you ask?
That's
three questions, isn't it?
So what? Look, you came all the way from Manchester.
My dear brother. When you're in a boxing match, you don't tie your opponent's arms and hit them on the chin. You let them box and you box.
All right, but you're boxing.
No, you're boxing.
No.
You ask three questions.
Am I boxing? Am I wearing boxing?
I gotta ask three questions now.
Now, excuse me, I haven't finished.
Wow. Okay.
You haven't answered.
No, listen,
I am going to ask you, okay? Why are you so afraid to answer my question? Whenever I come to you. So, the Bible with 66 books, which is the Protestant Bible, according to you, that is the true Bible.
Right.
And so, next question, I want to make it clear. I was going to speak to that Christian, you invited me. Now you listen to me. You came all the way from Manchester to preach Christianity. I am Muslim, I'm giving you a chance in front of the cameras. Look, this is getting nowhere. Answer the question.
If you're just going to go around and say,
okay, then why don't you listen? Don't you have confidence?
Ask three questions.
You don't have confidence.
Ask three.
Look, if you have the truth, you won't be scared. Why? Why are you afraid?
Because I want to do it respectfully.
No, have you got the truth?
And this is not respectful.
No, have you got the truth?
It's not kind and gracious to me. You're a man of God. You're a kind person.
Because I'm a Muslim.
You're a kind person.
So why don't you?
You've asked three questions. Let me answer them. And let me ask you.
Okay, so answer them. Okay. You answered the first one, that you said that your Protestant Bible with 66 books, that is the true Bible. Yes?
Yes.
So next question is, so the Orthodox Bible with 81 books and the Catholic Bible with 73 books, they are not correct Bibles. Yes. So the Catholic Bible, Orthodox Bible, they are not true Bibles. But next to you is a Catholic. Okay.
My friend, you're not being fair now. I've been so gracious to him. You've had three questions.
Here we have a Catholic gentleman. Can I bring him in?
Sir, wait,
is your fellow Christian? Can I bring him in?
I feel.
Listen, you're a Catholic Christian, yes?
All you're doing,
I'm speaking to him now.
You're so much.
I am dominant because you can't answer.
Ask me questions.
Right. Sir, can I speak to him? Sir, you're a Catholic. Excuse me. You're a Catholic, yes? Right. Let me speak. He's going to bounce. Okay. Sir, you're a Catholic, yes?
Yes, I'm going to answer.
This gentleman wanted to debate me, and I let him have three questions.
He wouldn't let me ask him questions. And
he said they are not.
No, you're
right.
That's our chair, by the way.
So
basically, the Bible has 66 books.
Right. So
okay,
here,
but the verse that I quoted, it says all scripture is given by inspiration of God. The Bible attests to itself. All right, that's why it is the word of God. Now, we have over 5,000. We have over 5,000 ancient manuscripts, and that verifies the Bible that we have. It verifies the text has been preserved. It's called the majority text. So, all the argument that he wanted to get into, he didn't want to get into an argument, he just wanted to dominate me. So any thoughts, Mike? Do you want to come here and just give us some thoughts on this?
Yeah.
Was he dominating me there?
He was, yeah. When we come to Speaker's Corner, we're doing scholarly stuff. We're not doing yes, no, three bags full, so we're doing actually scholarly stuff. So we want to debate in a scholarly way, and they've got the people that we debate with need to let us expound. Otherwise, it'll just end with yes, no. I could do that with Islam, say, to this, yes, no. We don't get nowhere. So let's do it scholarly. If you're not going to do it scholarly, what's the point?
Yeah. And basically we've been doing a lot of scholarship on the text of the Bible. I've been doing a lot on the majority text, been looking at textual criticism. So these guys are not equipped to deal with this, but he wouldn't let me talk. Would he let me talk, Mike?
No, he wouldn't let me talk. He just wanted to just keep throwing questions. Come on, you got the truth. There's no room for any kind of fairness. It was all one way. That's not how you do scholarly debate. It has to be one person speaks, the other listens. That's the way I like to do it.
Amen. So, at Hyde Park, if you're going to debate us, you've got to come with some scholarship and not this kind of like Al Capone apologetics that this guy's tried to pull on us. And Al Capone apologetics doesn't work with us. Just try and be fair and honest and open and discuss with us in a nice way. Do you want to say?
Yeah. At the end of the day is we can refute the Quran. It's not a problem. It's easy. But why do Muslims always want to go to the Bible? Why not talk about your own doctrine? Because we have stuff here that will put you on the back foot. And you won't answer the questions. So we ask you, you need to answer your your own book before you're attacking ours on understanding.
Amen. So sorry there wasn't much content in that debate with that gentleman, but he wasn't honest, he wasn't fair, and I didn't want to get into unkindness with the guy, and I just left it. God bless you.
Amen. Amen.